Assalamu alaikum everyone, I am Ramsha Sultan and in this video I'm going to be telling you 5 uses of honey. Now I am a honey lover because it's such a wonderful product. It has such good healing powers that I use it in different ways in my life every single day. And these uses are so beneficial that I thought why not share them with you guys. So let's get started with this video. The very first way in which I use honey is for sore throat. What I do is I take a little bit of ginger and I crush it and put it in 1 tablespoon of honey. I heat this mixture a little bit and then drink it with warm water. So if you're having a sore throat, try out this remedy and your throat will be relieved instantly because this remedy is antiseptic, antibacterial and antifungal. The second way in which I use honey is as a face mask. I take honey and I squeeze a lemon in it and then I put a pinch of turmeric in it. I apply it on my face and then leave it on for 1 hour. Now you can also leave it for as low as 15 minutes, but I like to keep it for long. This face mask is my absolute favorite mask in the whole entire world because it is moisturizing, it makes the skin very glowing and it also heals the acne scars. So if you have a problem of pimples, this mask will reduce your pimple problem, and if you have any scars on your skin, it will also heal them. It also reduces pigmentation and relieves dry skin. I highly recommend you to try out this face mask and I'm sure you're gonna love it. The third way in which I use honey is to lose weight. When I wake up, the first thing that I do in the morning is I take a glass of warm water and I put 1 tablespoon of honey in it and then squeeze half a lemon in it and I drink it. This remedy has helped me in reducing all the excess weight that I have. And if you're someone who is looking for a remedy that can reduce your fat, just try it out and I'm sure you're gonna lose that extra fat. The fourth way in which I use honey is as a replacement of sugar. I do not consume sugar at all. So if I have to drink milk, I use honey in it instead of sugar. By drinking honey every single day with the help of milk, your immunity will be increased, you will have stronger bones and a happy stomach. If you have warm milk with honey just before sleeping, you will have a better and deep sleep. And lastly, I use honey on my lips to get pink lips. I just apply honey on my lips and leave it for 1 hour and then wash my lips. And if you do it for 1 week, you will instantly start to see the results. All the pigmentation on your lips will start to reduce and you will get rosier and beautiful lips. Because I am such a big honey enthusiast, I have tried almost all brands of honey available in the Indian market. And I like to research about the products that I am using, and I have researched about these brands. I have done certain experiments on the honey, and you will be shocked to know that 90% of the brands in India which are selling honey are selling adulterated honey. That honey is not pure. Most of the time you don't even know you are consuming sugar, thinking it's honey. When I got to know this, I was shocked and I was very frustrated because these are few of the biggest brands that exist and they are cheating us in the name of purity. But after that awareness that I got, I started searching for brands which actually sell pure honey, because it's not possible for us to actually extract out extremely pure honey ourselves. So it's important to know if any brand is selling pure honey in the market. So I came across this brand called as Olive Root. Now Olive Root is an Indian brand and it is 100% halal certified and it also has ISO certification. Also, I read about this brand and talked to the people which work in this company, and I got to know that the main purpose of establishing this brand is to provide people with pure products, because the people who have founded this company are themselves frustrated with all the fake products that are being sold in the market. So for the well-being of people, they have started with a brand which actually sells pure and good products. I personally feel that the market is bombarded with so many brands in the market, and since they want to maximize their sales, they are using very cheap products so that they can minimize their cost of production. So it's very important that we support these ethical brands which are new, which are at small scale, but they are doing their best to provide us with pure products. So I highly recommend you to try out this brand, because they sell a lot of skincare and hair care products along with a lot of household products which you can use in your day-to-day lives. So please check out their website, which is oliveroot.in. Their honey comes in various sizes, so you can purchase a smaller bottle and try it for yourself, and I'm sure that you're gonna order the bigger bottle as well. And that's it for the video, guys. I hope you liked this video. How do you use honey in your life? I would love to know it. Please comment down below, and who knows, I might get some tips from you. And yeah, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And follow me on Facebook and Instagram to know me a little more. This is me, Ramsha Sultan, signing off.